8:23 on Maryland's Morning News. Good Thursday morning. I'm Bill Vanko. The United Way is launching a new initiative to bring healthier food to people in the Baltimore area who live in places where there may not be a grocery store for miles, the kinds of places where families wind up doing their grocery shopping at the corner convenience store. The United Way has named Molly Shattuck, the former Ravens cheerleader and healthy living advocate and our old friend, as their new healthy food ambassador. Welcome back.
Good morning. Thanks for having me this morning.
They're addressing something they call food insecurity in this, which to most people means not having enough chocolate. But what does it mean in the grander scheme of things?
Well, in the United Way of Central Maryland, it basically means that people who have no or little access to healthy, affordable foods, and in Central Maryland, there are 320,000 people in that situation. And that means that
it's amazing on the surface of it. You'd think everybody has access to a corner grocery store or someplace nearby where they can buy food. But there are many enclaves within the metropolitan area where people simply can't get to it and have to shop at little places where they're going to get things.
That's very, very true. And they really aren't sure how they're going to put three meals a day on their table. And so what happens is, quite often, they are able to feed their kids two meals a day, or they don't eat, or the kids are only really getting somewhat of a healthy meal at school. And so these people are constantly struggling, and quite often the only alternative is to live on fast food and processed food. And so what we're doing with the Access to Healthy Food Initiative is we are improving the accessibility.
Oh.
And getting, how we're doing it is we, back in January, and then especially in January, we looked at the statistics and said, what are they? And that's when we discovered through Hopkins and University of Maryland and a number of other sources what the problems were. There's 18% of the people in the city live in a food desert, which means, again, they don't have a store that has fresh vegetables, fresh fruits. And we also discovered the 320,000 people living who are food insecure.
So it must be more than just a city problem.
It is far beyond that. That's why at the beginning I said Central Maryland, it's Baltimore City, Baltimore County, Carroll County, Harford County, Howard County, and Anne Arundel County. So this is a large area. It's just not in the city. I mean, this impacts a lot of people. And if you look at the statistics that Hopkins and University of Maryland have done, people are sick, cardiovascular disease, diabetes, obesity, it's all just rising so rapidly, and it all relates back to food. And so...